Hello and welcome to today's Tuesday tip. Today's tip, let's talk about the 4th of July and the heat wave. Owners and agents want to make sure that the AC units are operating properly. We have received over 20 calls in the last 2 weeks about inoperable AC units. Make sure that maintenance changes the filters also. It may be helpful to the owners and agents to post signs about the heat wave and to remind residents to, one, keep the entry doors closed. You know how they stand in the doors and they talk to the neighbors and all of the air rushes out of the unit into the atmosphere, and then they call the office, it's hot in here. Well, remind them to keep the doors closed to keep the air in and the heat out. Number two, remind them to stay hydrated by drinking plenty of fluids. Also, number three, check on the elderly residents. You know, they can't help but going in and out to the store, walking. It's hot out there. Make sure that you check on them and that they're safe. Many properties do not allow grilling on the decks or within X number of feet of the unit. Some fire departments have gotten involved also and prohibit grilling at multifamily properties. Make sure to let your residents know the grilling rules of the property to avoid having to issue lease violations. Many public fireworks shows may be canceled this summer as communities try to avoid holding events where large crowds will gather. We're still in the pandemic and COVID is still real. This may lead to residents wanting to do their own fireworks. Again, post and remind your residents of the local law and your rules of the property when it comes to fireworks. These are just a few of the tips and tidbits that we want to give you for 4th of July safety. You guys have a great and safe 4th of July holiday, and we'll see you next week for another Tuesday tip.